Oh, that's cool.
Be wary for traps. If you spy one, try to get an enemy to trick you.
Oh! Use the shout section of the match menu to equip your unrelenting force shout. Okay.
Shouts.
Oh yeah. How do I use this again?
Poof.
Oh, sorry. Power is that. You know, like when he sees like, hey.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Ooh-ha-ha. Dragonborn, what do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I don't know what happened to me.
Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right?
Right.
That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Okay.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
We did.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. Poof! My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Does make me wonder. Report back to Jarl. We're just gonna take a quick pee here. And then we'll go to that area. Keep it safe. Keep it cool. There we go. It's like, I don't. Yes. That dude's still here? Which, look at that, it actually keeps his health. He doesn't replenish his health, huh? Chat, I think we can actually take him on now. Oh yeah, there's one in the Dark Brotherhood. Okay, maybe I can't take him on. Not yet, anyway. Did you, the one in the dungeon, you take the stone for the mage dude? I don't know. I don't think we did. We only have one shout.
Poof!
Oh, sorry. Okay, so you said open up your map. There's a dungeon thingy with mines at a northwest of Whiterun. Okay. So somewhere like right here. Where did I get it? I believe I got mine from one of these small little like dungeon things right here. One of the catacombs icons. Northeast, okay. Oh no, it's west. Alright, hold on. Cannot travel enemies. Is it because of the... Not because of the... Between the cave and the city. Ooh, this is cool. Relbathar. Relbathar. Relbathar? Rel. It. Bleh. Bird to bird. Okay, so between the cave and the city. Cave and the city. Okay, so this is a house. Homestead for sale. This home, its surrounding environs, is available for purchase. I've had many cherished adventures in Skyrim, but now I'm afraid I must leave it behind. The war has made life difficult on all of us, and I fear that worst is yet to come. I've entrusted the steward and Dragon's Keep, Dragon's Reach, with managing the sale of my homestead. If interested, please seek him out. It's probably the one for 7,500, isn't it? Okay, now. Said east, yeah? It's gotta be that right there, yeah? Am I looking for a cave? That is a big kitty. And what the heck was that? What's a crab? What's a... You know, I get the funny feeling that my companion might be... Oh, there she is. I was like, ah, I think she might be dead, chat. You're looking for a abandoned camp with a hole with spikes at the bottom. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Abandoned camp with holes in the bottom. And a camp with holes in a bottom. Beershy beer, shibirdy beer. Well, that looks like abandoned camp. Hey, are you a bandit? Ah! What is attacking me? Yeah! What the hell is that? Oh, you weren't attacking me. You're a good guy.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun.
Come on. You're a bad guy. I think he just... Oh, you know what we should do? Oh, you know what we should do, chat? I have heard tales of...
Yeah,
that... That sucked. She just perfectly ran into my arrow. There you go. Not my fault. Not my fault. Oh, that's new. Okay. Once a day, those under the sign of the ritual can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for them. Oh, cool. Let's go with that one. Oh, crap. What was I? What did I have before? Ba-dum-bum-bum. All right, let me see. Take a look in. For whatever reason, I'm not entirely too sure, but this game does not like to minimize.
Like, at all.
All right, what are we looking at here? Oh, that's north. East, you mean north? Okay, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom. I'll be right back, chat. Okay.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
What was that?
We will be back. This is not over.
Okay, the sky just cracks. Something just shouted.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Was that a nip in the air? Because if that's a nip in the air, that's a big nip in the air. That's a sizable nip in the air. Okay, so we're going north. It was a great beard. The guys who teach the dragon tongue? Oh. Did that update a quest or something? Like, go towards the yelling. No. I imagine when we talk to the Yara, though, they'd be like, did you hear that? I did. Deer. Getting up in my face. What do you... Run away, elk. Run away. Oh, so I had a 20%. Ah, might have to go get that back. To make the journey. Hey, this looks like the place. Go ahead and wait until nighttime. Should we get pickaxe and mine all the ore you can, even get gems? There's mining in the game? I know there's fishing. I haven't figured out how to do fishing yet. Okay, okay. Just jumps right on top of me. What?
Can't wait to count out your coins.
We are robbed. Fall back. Are you prepared to die?
It's a little bit of a bummer. Like, they knew exactly where I was. Ooh. Might be able to enchant that. You can do fishing at only predetermined locations? Aw, that's a bummer. Halted stream camp discovered. Kind of hoping for a pickaxe. Music's really, really good though. Like, oh, so good. You can jump into water and catch fish with your hands though. It's pretty cool. Okay, I don't know if this is an enemy. Never enough. Good haul.
Is someone there?
No.
Enough.
That's right up.
Is someone here?
Nope. 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 I am not the thief you are looking for. Oh, there's a pickaxe. And a lockpick. Mammoth snout. Boy, I wonder what that tastes like. Let's take a look. Can I eat it? It's miscellaneous, isn't it? No? Oh god, is it food? Oh my god, it's food! Alright. 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 Sometimes you need a little snout on the side, chat. Why is there a bear trap? So stupid.
Trouble is in the air here.
Okay, so she did.
You're a fool to fight me.
Am I? Oh yes, I'm a fool. I'm a fool. I'm a fool. I'm a bit. Ooh, no. 500 down the drain, chat. 500 down the drain. 500 not down the drain. She's back. Okay, how you doing? You doing okay? You doing okay? I think she's doing okay. Yes, three times the damage, chat. That's the vein. Oh, we'll get the veins. Don't worry. I'm just trying to take out the actual, you know, danger strangers.
Gotta. What was that?
I don't know.
That's it? That's all you've got?
That's all I need. Gotta figure out what classifies as a vein. Oh, okay. Now I get it. I do appreciate that I don't have to swap tool pickaxe and then go through the whole thing. Wait, poacher's axe is a unique item? I'll take a look at it. I guess they don't care that I'm doing this. Get your hopes up, no, though.
Not like this.
Not like that. Exactly like this.
Oh, well, 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 well. Down you go.
Now let's make sure that there's nobody else here. I'll take your monies. Take that. That way I can disenchant. Money, 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 mine, mine. Not mine. This is a little weird. I mean, yeah. The vein thing. I didn't know this was in a Skyrim game. Or Elder Scrolls game. SJ, hey, on it.
I thought about becoming a bandit. I decided I preferred clean clothes and fresh meat.
Oh yeah, we'll get to the book. I think this is why they have all the goodies around here. Okay, I'm gonna hit the save button just in case she decides to do something stupid.
Ooh, good old fashioned mammoth sound. Ooh, yeah.
Take it, take it, take it. Disaster. Ooh, there it is.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Sounds a little like a Daedra. There's a mage backpack, chat. Oh my god, hold up. We got a mage backpack? Gotta put that on. Yeah. And we dropped that one. Hit the vein like it's an enemy. There is a quest for a unique sword. I think if you drop the beacon, she becomes upset. She kind of strikes me as somebody who'd get upset. She doesn't really seem like the one that likes to not give orders or, you know, sorry. But she doesn't seem to be the one that likes to take orders. Yeah. She's really more about the giving than the taking. She's a giver that way. Yeah. Yeah, so far, yeah. A little nervous about Graham today, and then I gotta call, basically, I gotta call my doctor, figure out who my doctor is, because they told me that I was renewed for a year, and then they're telling me that I'm not, and then they're saying that I am. So I gotta figure out, do I have medical? And then we gotta get Grandma to the Cancer Society today to get some fluids in her. Then we gotta deal with the next door neighbor had 6 checks, I guess, coming in the mail, but instead of sending them to where he was going, because he has a second house in California, he sent them to this house next door and asked Mom to send them back, and they never showed, and it's like a whole thing, and it's just, yeah. Oh. Damn. So, like, if you're wondering, like, why am I not streaming in the afternoon today? Oh, that would be why. Oh, Greek fire. They just won't. Yeah. What's weird is it's just, it's 2 sailing bags, and they want her to come in. And out of curiosity, that looks, oh yeah, no, that's it very hot right now. At least she didn't get upset. I mean, we did pay her 500 gold to deal with my dumb ass. Okay. Services have already been rendered, chat. See, that looks... Yeah, that's a vein. It's just, there we go, it's glitching out. Wait, they actually came to you? Well, they came to your uncle. Huh. I should ask Mom about that, because, yeah. All right, first things first. Transmutate. Now, I do not know how to do this, so. Spells, all, transmutate. 1 piece of unrefined iron to silver, or silver to gold. Okay. And you just keep doing this? And this is not called broken. Uh-huh. Yeah, a nurse came by 1 or 2 times a week to help him with IVs or medics. Medication. I mean, we are trying to get him, we are trying to get her to have Kindred back, which usually we'll do medication, deal with anything like the individual needs, but in this case it was just more as in it's like small little things here and there. The gold ingots, and then force those into gold range, which already upgrade your smithing. Oh,